Hey everybody, Joe Haygood here, aka MC Lazy J. We are back with more Final Fantasy. Sorry, got distracted. Final Fantasy 15. And where we last checked off, our car had broken down. The ill-uniformed, the ill-uniformed Cindy was working on our car, which is actually funny. That's my sister-in-law, but maybe not like that. And I wanted to say a thank you to all of you people out there that have been watching on YouTube, because you've been blowing up a bunch of my videos the last few days, which is kind of weird. That's good. And now you're going to hear me shout at my son to make sure he's getting in bed. Seth! Are you in bed? And the lights off? And phones put away? Alright. Good evening, everybody. Oh, man. I had some pizza that's giving me really bad heartburn right now. That's right, we went camping, so now...
Let's make tracks.
Yeah, let's.
I'm wondering if I should go... I was told yesterday I should go back to town. And maybe do some side missions before I try to do this mutant marauder thing.
Feels so sluggish. Yeah.
Why would he feel sloppy? They just ate like this huge ass meal when they went camping. Yeah, I guess so. I think that's where I need to go, is over there. Oh no, it was working like 5 seconds ago. I guess it is again. I ran a test and I had test text come up and now I don't. Yeah, it's funny. Hold on a second. Let me try something real quick. Don't worry. No one's coming to kill me right now. Well, it was weird. Earlier, I had a delay on it where, like, it was taking an extra second or so to show up on the screen, but... Maybe it'll work now. We'll see. I tried something else. We'll see if it comes up or not. If it doesn't, oh well. Like I said, I may end up having to look at something else.
Cindy's taken?
I don't think so.
And you'd know.
Not exactly hard to tell. A guard like hers doesn't come down easily.
Even to a Casanova like you?
Curious as I am to see, my priority is keeping His Highness safe.
So yesterday we were talking, hey, see, it's showing up on the screen now. Oh, my son has a fire HD tablet. Yeah, he uses his for school sometimes.
We're here.
So, we're supposed to go back to town. I think we're supposed to, what, go in the restaurant? Pick up some side missions?
Wanna go check it out?
What is it?
Welcome. I can tell y'all about the area. Y'all hungry for info?
Okay. New outposts. Okay, that's a lot of stuff.
Take your pick.
Maybe this one.
Appreciate it.
Okay. We already ate, though.
Bet you youngins got an appetite. You got it.
Bon appetit.
Ew. I'm not a big chili con carne guy. So which is the weird one that you were interested in here? This guy? No, it would have to be that guy, right? And if you're gonna tell me his name, I'm gonna tell you I don't know any of these people's names so far. Hey, look, it's Donald Trump's wall way in the background.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
So how are things, Rainbow? Doing good? Oh, the guy with the recipes. That guy I remember. Okay, so I guess we gotta kill all those things.
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting gain from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Yeah, I don't think that we can.
You like that?
Solid!
Oh man, not you suck.
Good.
Good to go.
Well, that went good. Ah, have you surpassed my No Man's Sky input?
Make sure you take the pizza out.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think I'll play some more No Man's Sky either tomorrow or Saturday night. Kind of wanted to make some headway in Final Fantasy 15. I also wanted to play some more. I wanted to restart my XCOM 2 game.
I'm sick of walking around.
Then try running.
Ha! You're joking, right?
Yeah, it's really funny. Like, last what's funny is the videos that are making all the headway right now are all those of all the games, Hellblade.
We'll ask around for information.
Good idea. I'll go with.
People are going nuts for all my Hellblade videos.
After his son's accident, I never imagined the old man.
Clay.
What?
Sid's friends, was it? Y'all did good.
That's Hellboy. I said Hellblade.
I was about a bite to eat. If y'all liked it, come on back.
Okay, so we did that. I guess I should bring up the map. I don't think I can do any of those. Oh, my skill is fishing. Something I hate to do. Okay. Okay, let's see. So map. Food spot. Campground. Treasure spot. Okay, well, I'm heading the right direction. There's a camp spot, and then there's a treasure spot right next to the camp spot. Well, I will say that I have felt better today, myself, personally.
Stinking.
I had a good day at work. Yeah. It solves a problem that I've been working on the last couple days, which has been nice.
Any plan of attack? Plow right through them. Circle around.
You can't handle.
You think? That could have been pretty bad, don't you think?
I'm still standing, aren't I?
I barely.
Far less trouble than
anticipated. Yeah. Right. Let's see. Oh man, I gotta turn to my right this way. Huh. Do the treasure spots and whatnot show up on your mini map? Wrong stuff.
How many times? Enough talk. Time for some action.
I think I could handle this all by myself.
Perhaps.
If I may.
Impressive.
Yeah? Knocked another one out!
That's close enough. Sorry! Well, I expected more of a challenge.
Nah. Here goes nothing! What can I say?
Want some?
Dang it. Look at that, finally, AAA+. Well, I asked him where they were, and I thought I was getting close on the map. I'm trying to see. Okay, so if I turn, let's see, this way, theoretically, I should be heading right towards that stuff. Like, I'm literally standing on it. Elemental deposit. Well, where? This game is giving me no feedback. I just saw it said, hey, elemental deposit, but where?
Cooking really is a class above.
You reckon?
What, you don't think so?
Seems pretty normal to me.
To royalty, maybe.
Oh, this guy just sort of showed up.
You ready?
Stay down!
Never knew what hit him!
Okay. Huh. Let me continue on my journey where I was going. Well, that's what I was trying to do. Oh, that's what I did wrong. Okay. Except I don't think I know any magic. Looks like I found a campsite. What's that fire symbol? Oh. That's what that is.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
I am not into wildlife. More of a pet guy.
Stop bitching. Start killing.
Never miss.
You said it.
And my technique is terrible again.
Onward.
Right.
Well, I'm trying to get to the old treasure spot. A mega phoenix. What the fuck is a mega phoenix? Okay, I heard the word mineral deposit. Oh, that must be my mineral deposit.
Wanna bash some heads in? You know it, I'm in.
Ooh, head bashing!
Remember, I'm just as scared of us.
Easy as they come.
Ignis,
don't be late.
That wasn't terrible. Not great. A bird beast egg. Fire inventory full. Three valleys, parking spot.
Stinking hot, indeed.
God, all these guys do is complain about the damn heat. It's like, oh, I'm sorry, it's so hot. I assume that's probably to make some cool dinners. Oh, okay. Well, that's good to know. Well, before we go over here, and we inevitably probably die,
over there. That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be, too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out! Yeah! Show them who's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet!
Ready for round two?
Cocktail, you're up!
Let nothing stand in your way.
Much life left in it.
Let's finish this.
Show no mercy.
Gladly.
Don't you think you're a little close? Keep your distance.
Yep.
More quickly.
Ring, ring.
It's Sandy.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken?
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh, while I got ya, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Sure.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
Who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It held.
All right, let's go to the rest point first.
That he can keep four eyes on the...
Oh, well, I'm sure one of those is probably gonna come and attack us.
Good. Because I need the leg room in back.
Why is this guy grabbing his crotch right in my face?
Sticky and gross.
The Android tablet's all right. Toasty rice balls. I don't know if I want to eat toasty rice balls. Although I don't like the look of that either. I don't want eggs on my beef. Yeah, well, I mean, it is just a... It literally is just kind of poking around with it. I mean, I, for the longest time, was a Microsoft phone user. And it was weird to go to Android after using a Microsoft Windows phone for like 4 years. 3 years, 4 years. Stupid.
Not bad.
Sure, we'll save that one.
Look at you.
Yeah, I know.
Why you gotta be so...
There
far,
you go.
Jack?
Just for you.
Perfect timing.
So where do your saved pictures go? Like, when I save a picture there, like I just did, where the hell does it end up going?
I'm serious. Can you imagine what we'd eat without Iggy to cook for us?
Well, you can always count on cup noodles.
You just can't get enough.
You telling me you don't love them?
Didn't say that. Road food will be a thing of the past once you're settled down.
As will all this picky eating nonsense.
No skipping dinner to whip up an instant snack in the middle of the night.
I think I can handle it.
That's my campsite. Never mind.
Feels so sluggish. Yeah.
Why would they feel so sluggish? Okay. You know, I gotta get my picture of Cindy. Put it on my desktop. Huh? For artistic purposes. that's all right. It just seems, well, just.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
That doesn't look good.
A live hurricane. That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
It would explain its size. Awesome in every sense.
Oh, why are we shimmying like that? It ran away. What's annoyingly repetitive is running around.
Real nice here.
You know, yeah. When we have a car.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Wait, ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back. We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
Oh yeah, we'll make a delivery for you, Cindy.
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Yeah. But I think first I'm gonna go over here.
Much appreciated.
All these different memories. Listen to the Final Fantasy I soundtrack. Final Fantasy VII soundtrack. Final Fantasy XIII. Hottest bops. Okay. Afrojack. Kingsglaive soundtrack. Okay, what can we buy? Well, you said I should buy some repair kits.
Much appreciated.
Excuse me. Well, how do I get the regalia?
Thank you kindly.
What's up? Why are you just like hanging out here?
What now?
Oh, while I gotcha. If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know. Hey, Prince, mind if I borrow the old girl for a hot second? I just had a doozy.
I bet
idea.
You did.
You're
Cindy.
Gonna love it. Promise. Well, here she is. Now y'all won't need to pay the roads. No, never mind. After all, limits were only made to be broken.
That's kind of ridiculous. Oh, I have the season pass.
Thank your lucky stars, because I whipped up something real special. What'll it be? What coat do you fancy? Well, here's what I can do for her. How about the decals? Go on, pick a color.
Okay.
How's this? Y'all leave the hard work to me.
This thing looks
so
ridiculous. Well,
here she is, just like you ordered.
Here we go.
Seat belts, everyone.
Why can't I get gas? I guess I don't need.
Cindy, you have seriously outdone yourself.
Yeah, never thought I'd see the day.
And yet, here we are.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's take her for a spin.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels.
Don't mind me.
Well, I'd say that's far enough for today. Might be wise to leave the driving to me until we found our bearings out here.
You all came all the way out here to deliver the goods.
Yep, we came out here.
Thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so you all just sit tight.
Well, that makes things quicker if you don't have to follow the road, doesn't it?
Umbra, bringing us stuff.
Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
Okay.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah, Sill blossoms.
Wanna play doctor?
So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure. That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
Okay. She seemed weird. But hey, if you're gonna play doctor with someone, then, you know, you want to be with those people forever.
Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about? You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Having a nice morning?
Oh, excuse me. Ugh, that was kind of rude.
Thank you!
Thank you. Oh, hold on a second. Five out of five.
Bye now.
Bye.
See that over there?
What about it?
Welcome to the crow's nest. You want something to eat?
Okay.
These are some pretty tough customers.
Maybe not yet.
There's no wrong choice here.
I'll have some Kenny's fries.
Sure, I'll bring that right out.
Oh yeah, here it comes.
I have cool gloves.
Thanks for your business.
I can eat a horse.
Earlier, His Majesty King Regis addressed the kingdom on the matter of the peace treaty. Some among you may regard the terms of this peace with apprehension. You may wonder if your king has forsaken his people, when it is for their very sake I have acted. The lands of Lead, the sky, and plains shall be ceded to imperial governance, granting us assurance that the people of these regions will be spared any further bloodshed on account of this war. Life.
Second way. Okay, boss encounter. Okay, I don't know what that was all about. Okay. This is all kind of weird. Come on. Dang it. Okay. Boss encounter. Hey! Stage clear. Does this just keep going on forever? I'm kind of tired of playing Justice Monsters 5.
Saw a magic trooper the other day.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Alright, I guess we will do that, but probably another night. Because I need to get ready for bed, and I'm getting tired. And I kind of want to be rested so I can have a longer session tomorrow. I think we're leaving off in a good place, though. We found our next camp. We fixed the car. We got big wheels on the car now, and a funky paint job. And our car looks ridiculous. And, yeah. So, not that I don't enjoy spending time with the viewers here, but sometimes my body says, it's time to go to bed. And that's what it's saying right now. Plus, I have some trash I have to take out, and I have to check on my car, make sure it's okay, and it's parked on the street, so. Anyways, lovely ladies and gentlemen's. Thank you for watching. Again, thanks for all the people out there that are checking out all those Hellblade videos on YouTube. It's completely crazy. I can't believe they're that popular, but they are, so I'm not going to complain. Until tomorrow, get some sleep, and we'll see you on the flip side. Bye.